First cast of the day, tiny little rock bass. I swear the spinner is almost as big as it is here at the Hiawassee River. Let's get them off here. Even tinier bluegill. Let's get them off here. Oh, let me show you where I'm at here. This is the Appalachia Powerhouse. I've made several videos here. This is on the Hiawassee River. We're gonna try this Ned rig out. Bought these like a month ago, and I fished with them a little bit. Haven't had any luck yet. I love this little rock here. Had to climb down to it. Got a nice little place to sit. Nice and in the shade. Absolutely comfortable. I love it up here. It's just so much more rugged, it seems like. Let's see if we can catch something. Caught a little smallmouth here. Caught them on the Ned rig over here. Moved upstream a little ways, a couple miles. Let's get them off here. Another smallmouth. With the Ned rig just a couple minutes later. Let's get him off. He's a little bigger. Bit of an unexpected catch. Got a crappie here. I'm not entirely sure if that's a black or white crappie. Caught him on the Ned rig. I swear the Ned rig's getting it today. Let's get him off here. I think crappie were paddling pretty. Let's get him in the water. Another little smallmouth. Let's get them off here. Caught them on the Hellgrammite this time. Just caught this big trout. I'd say he's, if I had to guess, I'd say he's about, I don't know, 15, 16 inches long. Let's get him in the water. Yeah, that's a good trout. Good brown trout. Let's get him here in the water. Be some good eating. Let's see. Put him in here. Come on, bub. There he goes. Go get his bearings. I think I'm gonna call it a day here. I was pretty excited to catch that trout. I caught it on the Gulf Hellgrammite. I've had a lot of success with that before. Tickled to death. Absolutely thrilled. I feel like I've redeemed myself. So it's been, I think, three or four times this year I've lost a fish about that size. So it feels good to land one. Anyways, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Thank y'all for watching. Bye-bye.